don't have an intro, so... Today I'm going to be using this random palette. It's called Impressed You. Hope I impressed you. And I'm going to brush some of this gold up in this little spot on my eye over here. And that's kind of funny, you know? But... take the foundation and I'm just gonna squirt that on my nose. And then I'm gonna put it under my eyes to cover up my eyelids. And then right on my cheekbones, because that will definitely help define them. I'm kidding, it'll make your cheeks look more chubby. But you know, that's what we want here. I'm just gonna dab on them hairs, dab, and smudge it. Oh, now I'm on to the other side of my face, dab. Oh, I got some in my hair. That's gross. That's kind of nasty. And I'm definitely doing this fast in real life. It's not in like fast motion or anything. It's just how fast I go. Speedy gal. I'm getting bored. I'm done. Cheese. Now I'm going to take this concealer, kiss it, and smudge it all over my face. Oh, never mind. I'm going to put one right there, and right there, and right there, and I have no muscles, but I'm going to show them off anyways. And then I'm going to put a line there, and then, you know. And then I'm going to dab again. And this will lighten up your face, and that's why I also put it there to define my cheekbones, because you know you want to make it light there to define your cheekbones. So that's exactly how it works. You're not supposed to make it dark to define your cheekbones. Back to the smudging and the dab. Oh, now I'm done, and now I'm going to grab my highlighter palette, and ooh, that's cool. So I'm going to take this pink color, I guess it's more of like a pinkish brown, and I'm going to put it not on top of my cheeks, but slightly under the top of my cheeks, because that's where blush goes. I'm just going to take a little bit, you know, just a little bit, and put it everywhere. Now I'm going to take some of the darker shade of red and just put some more highlighter on, because you can never have enough highlighter. And now I'm going to take some lip liner, but she's not going to put it on her lips. She's going to put it on her cheekbones, even though, like, what is she doing? What is her deal? So And now we're gonna take the beauty blender and just blend that lip liner. And that will help to contour, not really, but it will in the long shot. But yeah. And now I'm gonna take some more highlighter. I'm gonna take the gold shade and put it on top of my cheeks. Cause you know, you can never have enough sparkle. Ooh, look at that shine. And then we're going to take and put it on my eyelids, because that's also a great spot to put highlighter, right on top of the eyeshadow. And you can never have enough highlighter. That's what I got to say about that. And then we're going to take this cream eyeshadow, and we're we're gonna take a color, probably gold or something like that, right? I don't know what color that is. What was that, Delia? I'm just gonna smudge that all over. Oh, now I'm taking the lighter color of the palette, the one farthest to the right, and I'm just gonna put that like up towards my eyebrow. There, voila, beauty at its finest. Now I'm gonna take some lipstick, and guess where I'm gonna put that? Not on my cheeks, on my lips. Whoa. And so I'm just gonna put some of that on. Yep. My face is looking very shiny. You can never have too much highlighter, just remember that. And now we're gonna take this red sparkly-ish shade and we're just gonna put that on my lips. But not all over them, just like in the center parts. And we're gonna smudge that around a little bit. And shiny. Oop, I flipped you. And now we're going to take this red lipstick. It's number 725 or something. And I believe its brand is CoverGirl. Not so sure about that. Or maybe it's Revlon. I don't know. Well, now that I got that down. Oh, and Jessica did not change my eyeshadow. I totally did that myself from the last clip. So now we're just gonna put some mascara on and make sure not to stab myself in the eye. Like, puncturing my contact. And then I'm just gonna shift that back and forth with a little shimmy. And, now we are gonna do the other eye. Oh, there we go. Okay. And now we're just gonna brush, brush, brush. Can't forget our bottom lashes. Oh, and then we're gonna shimmy those bottom lashes. Just shimmy them. Brush, brush, brush. Now I'm gonna do my dance. And we're gonna take this eyebrow brush and brush my eyebrows. Wow, change.